Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here, serving up a healthy serving of knowledge to help you improve your digital life. Chromium is a legitimate open source browser that forms the basis for the Google Chrome browser and the new Microsoft Edge browser. But there are malware writers out there using the Chromium name to push malicious code onto Windows users. In this video, we will talk a little bit about them and how you can remove Chromium malware from your computer. As usual, we will link an article in the description below that will take us more in depth onto the subject. Now, let's start off by saying there are several Chromium browsers out there of doubtful nature that can sneak into your system and track you. They can steal sensitive data. They can display ads and pop-ups, engage in identity theft, or cause browser redirects, among a lot of other things. Sites like BeagleBrowser, BrowserAir, BoBrowser, Chedot, eFast, MyBrowser, Palikan, Qword, and Torch are just a few of the Chromium-based browsers out there that have been known to engage in these tactics. The most common entry method for Chromium viruses are freeware downloads as bundleware and spam emails. That makes it important for you to be on alert, since once in, they will take over all file associations, they'll hijack URL associations, and also set itself up as the default browser and change your browser homepage and default search engine as well. So, what do you do if you're infected with a Chromium malware? Well, the first thing you should do is close all of your browsers and open the Task Manager. In the Task Manager, you might see a logo similar to Google Chrome, but in a different color, usually blue. Kill it and look for all Chrome.exe and Chromium.exe and kill those as well. Now, we want to open the control panel and go into programs. Check for Chromium or any other suspicious entries that may have happened soon and uninstall them. Now, to be sure that we got rid of it, let's go into the C drive. Let's go to users, your user name, app data, go into the local file, and delete any Chromium files. If it's a genuine Chrome folder, it will repopulate with genuine data. Then go into your installed browsers and check for apps, extensions, and if you find anything that is suspicious, uninstall and remove it. Now, just to be extra safe, I would then recommend that you run a full scan to make sure you got everything. Then make sure that your defaults are reset to your preferred defaults. Now, have you been a victim of Chromium malware? If so, which one? How did it happen? What did you do to get rid of the problem? Let us know in the comments down below. And for the latest information on Windows 10, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. And hey, give this video a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe, where we are always uploading new content on how to make your digital life a little more secure. Thanks for watching and have a great day.